Hey everyone, today I wanted to show you how you could transcribe your YouTube video to pretty much any language. There's over 180 language options, and you could use a free software made by Google to transcribe any video in any language. I'm gonna show you how to do that, and it significantly improved my views because a lot of my views come from outside of the US, so English is not always the only subtitle that people are gonna wanna use. So a lot of my viewers are from India, for example, where Hindi is one of the most common languages there. So I started transcribing a lot of my videos in Hindi just for them, using Google Translate, and it's really significantly improved my views. So I'm gonna show you how to do that completely for free on YouTube. If it's your first time here, I make easy to follow social media and tech tutorials just like this one 5 times a week, so please consider subscribing. I'm on my channel here, and this is the video that I'm gonna show you how to transcribe in different languages. So what you wanna do is pick the video that you wanna do this to and go to that video. I'm gonna press pause here so it doesn't play. And in that video, you wanna press edit video. So I'm gonna press edit video here. And once I press edit video, I wanna go to the subtitle slash CC up here. So let me go ahead and click that. And once I'm on this page, before I start transcribing in a different language, I want to clean up the machine code, the English version. In this case, this is an English video, so it's English, but if you did this in French, for example, it's gonna be French. Let me go ahead and choose English. So click this drop down here, choose English. Let me pause this one more time. Go to create new subtitles or CC, click that. And once you click that, it's gonna give you the subtitles. This is the machine one, the one YouTube automatically creates for every single video that you upload. So we want to clean this up first because we're gonna use Google Translate to change these over to a different language. So we wanna make sure we're working with the best version of the transcript to begin with. So to do that, all I have to do is press play, follow through with the text, and then make adjustments. So let me just do that for about 10 seconds just to show you how that goes. So that's basically how that goes. So as I make changes, it pauses the video. Then I press play again, it'll continue. And then I'll make the next change, it'll pause the video. And I'm gonna do that with this entire video. I'm just gonna actually do this, but I'll fast forward through it and then I'll show you the next section. So I just finished correcting the automated YouTube transcription here. So next I'll just press publish right on top here. And once I press publish, it says publishing, click to update. I'm just gonna click this. Sometimes you don't have to do this part, it just automatically does it. So now I have two different options. I have the English automatic one and I have the English one, the one I just made, that's the correct one. You can delete this one. I usually just let both of them go, it's okay. Next, we want to come over here and we want to add another subtitle. So I'm gonna come down here. And let's say we wanted to do this in a different language. It says 188 other languages. In this case, a lot of my viewers happen to be from India because a lot of my videos are about tech and that's a popular topic there. So I'm just gonna do this one in Hindi. I usually do it in a couple of different languages. In a second, I'm gonna show you how you could find out where your audience is coming from so you choose the right language here. So now that I'm here, I'm gonna say create new subtitle or CC. And it takes me directly to this page, and on this page it's the exact same thing I had before. It's the English version, it's the corrected one that I just finished up, and it gives me a little box here. So basically I need to translate this into this box in the language that I want. So to do that, this is what we need to do. We need to open a new tab here. So I'm just gonna open a new tab and I'm gonna type in Google Translate. And this is what Google Translate looks like right on top. So we want to let it detect the language. So let me come back here and I'm gonna just take this chunk, copy it, bring it over here and paste it. So it says English is detected and then it's translating it to English again. So I wanna click this drop down here. Look right here, it says English again. I'm gonna click that. And then in this case, I want Hindi. So let me go down and choose Hindi, that's this one here. And this is what the Hindi looks like. So now if I just click this icon, this one right here, it will copy this Hindi for me. Let me go back to YouTube
And then in this dialog box, I'm going to paste it. So the keyboard shortcut on a Mac is Command V to paste, Control V on a PC, or you could just do an edit paste, edit copy. Those are your options and your keyboard shortcut for putting these here quickly. So I'll take the next paragraph, I'll copy it, Command C here, go over here, and I'll just paste it right into here, and then it'll give me the new transcription, the new translation. I'll copy the translation, bring it back to YouTube, and so on. So you get the process. All I have to do is do this with the entire video that I have. So if you have a longer video, it's gonna take a little bit of time, but it's a really great way to get more views and get more audiences that you're not gonna reach otherwise. So let me fast forward through the end of the video when I'm done doing this process, and I'll show you what to do next. Okay, the transcription is done. I've put all the translation in into all the subtitles here. Now I just have to press publish and it will publish that Hindi subtitle for me. And the process is exactly the same for doing any other language. So all you will have to do is come here, choose the language you want, and then go through the process of doing it just like I did this one. So now let me show you how you could find out who's viewing your videos. Go down to analytics here. If you go down to analytics right here, so you could go right from the page you were on. And if you just on the overview page, come all the way down here, you'll see the top geographic locations where your audience is coming from. So 32 from the US, that's English, that's okay. India, 23%. A lot of people do speak English in India. So Hindi is just actually not for that whole 23%, but it does help. And then UK and Canada, that's English also. And then after that, all the countries are 2% or less. So at this point, I'm not going to transcribe my videos to those languages just yet. But 23% Hindi, that kind of made sense. But everything else seems to be in English for the most part. So that's how you find out where people are coming from.